folks. USA taking on Argentina for tune-up number 3 for both teams. Under at 41 years young.
Yeah, it's so fun to watch Luis Scola, part of that golden generation in Argentina.
Head coach who has more than a dozen years of experience in the Argentinian league. As we experience, with the exception of Marcos D'Elia in that starting five. Meanwhile, for Team USA, important note here, Kara, no Jason Tatum today.
No Jason Tatum today. And so what is to the U.S. last night against Australia? So we'll see some more of those players in the absence of Tatum.
We are 8 of 5 for Team USA. Get ready for the Olympics, and that's the way to start off.
He needs to weaponize his athleticism at that center position. That's his advantage. It might not be soft.
Really has some nifty passes to a lot of his teammates. Great work right there. Tic-tac-toe.
Deal on Scola. Excellent job. Quick passing.
3. That's good. Pazzo, great rookie year with the Nuggets. Flips it inside to Lita. Nice finish. Of course, it was Argentina back in 2004 that knocked USA out of gold medal contention with a win in the semifinals. There's Lillard. Oh, good contest. Like Pazzo forces him to give it up. Durant, 2 for 2 from downtown. Durant. Beal on the pull-up. That's good. And Adebayo flies in. Lillard cashes it in. The NBA Finals, it's another thing to represent your country. What is that pressure like?
Well, you know, it's unique.
30 points in 2 gold medal games. 3 to shoot. Bradley Beal. Oh, it looked pretty. Rolled inside to Scola. Played in the NBA from 2007 to 17. Grant turns it over. Campazzo leading the break. Down the lane. Scoops it up and in. Beal wide open. And gets the friendly throw. Game already for USA. Patricio Guarino, former Orlando Magic. Lillard rolling it off to Adebayo. Quick double from Campazzo. Levine bombs away. It's good. Lead of this exhibition series. Guarino can't finish down low. Good outlet to Durant. Leaking behind and flush.
Can have the ball at the point of attack. I mean, here's their center coming in at the point of attack.
And a beautifully threaded pass.
I'm really impressed upon this team of moving the ball. And so you got to get that rhythm. And that takes time. It's not something you can just talk about. It's something you have to act.
Well, sped himself up a little too much. Attacks the closeout. Great look to Draymond Green and a basket. The smaller defender on his back. Turns around in the lane. Vildoza transition triple and he knocks it down. Well, the great outlet passer. Beal underneath. Too easy. Tapped out Brusino. Talaprovitola de Pinto. Butter does not go. And are you? Gotta like this stat that Zora asked Coach Pierce about. 12 assists on 13 made shots.
Yep. They've been too few and far between over the course of the 40-minute game. And so the challenge.
Up Levine. Turning over left shoulder, fading away, and they go back to deck. It's been a lot of the offense thus far. Him posting up on that left block, and you can see why.
The guard is ending up on deck, and he has made USA pay.
Kelvin Johnson second. Right back to the basket game. Laprovitola, a deep three. He spins it in. Leandro Bolmaro into the game. Goes under the screen. To work his way around Draymond Green isn't going to be able to do it. Let's Durant fly by. Open looking. Laprovitola, the former season. Where he spent last year. Great touch pass to Levine. Double clutching it down. Nice screen by Draymond. And Lillard again from there. He got screened. Where he got the screen, he can hit from that distance as it is. Scola showing off his. Ahead to Guarino, open look at a three, and that's good. Splattering up, be a little more physical in FIBA basketball, and that's a reason why you have these 5 tune-up games. Chance for a 2-for-1. Draymond Green makes the pass. Now the timeout on the turnover. Durant over Scola to end the first half on the step back.
Keeping their head down in terms of pushing the basketball, I think the pace has just got to be important, whether it's off of
15 and Beal with 12. Those three combining for 39 of the 58 points. Going inside to Adebayo. Bam. Back up and in. Great leadership here with USA in game three. Just a Beal runs it up all the way to the rim. Durant caps him out. Scola trying to draw the foul. Been playing professionally since he was a teenager. That's rattled down nicely by Bam Adebayo. Look at him run the floor. Durant. Gabriel Deck gets to his spot and gets it to go down. Levine on the cut. Flush. Scola backing down on Lillard and gets the roll through. What a pass inside. Johnson can't give him the assist, but he does get Vildoza. And drills it over the time. Make a move. Vildoza again. That can't hit. A run out for USA. Levine, Garland for two. Back up to 21. Brasino, nice bounce pass about it. To Campazzo, has to shoot it off 1 foot. Can't do it. Here's Levine, gets around Brasino and throws.
Wow. Zach Levine, the explosive athleticism.
D'Elia running the floor nicely, kind of snuck. It's been a good shot. D'Elia backing down the smaller Lillard. Zafravitola on a nice bounce pass, but it's
First half, once and now, the second half, Jeremy Grant has come from behind and erased the shot. Those type of plays, I mean, the crowd has gotten going here in this fourth quarter with a couple high that Jeremy Grant blocked.
Omato a three, knocks it down. All right, 27 per game for the Bulls last year. They were in the playoff discussion for a good chunk of the season. There's Levine on cue. Greeno, blocked by Bay, gets the screen. The fans want him to shoot. A deep one. He cashes it in. Cup qualifiers. So he has some Team USA experience. Going back door, that's
they'll continue to get better, just like all these teams will, but definitely two frustrating losses.
South of 60 to go in this one. John Jenkins on the lead pass from the Jet. Different NBA teams, including the Knicks, the Hawks, Phoenix, Dallas, the Wizards. Nope. Team USA and Cup qualifiers, America Cup qualifiers, John Jenkins. Campazzo, nice pullback. Majette will just dribble it out. Well, this is what the folks were expecting starting on Saturday.